Rocco has arrived.
I research, you know, Beyond Meat?
Yeah.
So I don't work for them. I work for a small startup that's focused on salmon instead of on kind of traditional meats. So it's a big, it's a much more interesting chemical challenge, actually. I'm sorry, I'm just talking all about, where are you from?